Welcome children to our Gnaneshwari Vidya Mandir YouTube channel. Our today's topic is essay on Buddha Purnima 2023. Let's start the video. Keep watching. Buddha Purnima is celebrated to memorize Lord Buddha. Also, people remember the Buddha's teachings and devote themselves to meditation. In the year 2023, it was celebrated on the 5th of May. It is considered as one of the major festivals of Buddhism. This festival is a sign of peace and celebrate it with grandeur. The Dharma wheel is the symbol of Vesak Puja on the eve of Buddha Purnima. Devotees sprinkle scented water and milk to the Bodhi tree. The Bodhi tree is a sign of Lord Buddha's meditation. All the Buddha temples are decorated with statue of Buddha and flowers. It is the essential festival in India. No one knows exactly where Lord Buddha lived, and the exact time in which he lived is not certain. However, Buddha lived in India between the 6th century BC and 4th century BC. The celebration of Buddha Purnima is a holiday in India. In the northern states, the Buddha Purnima is celebrated well. Devotees wear white clothes and go to Lord Buddha temples. Also, they prepare kheer for the Lord Buddha. Some of the activities such as Buddha scriptures, recitations, prayer meetings and many more are observed at the festival. Also, meditation performed on the eve of Buddha Purnima. Everyone remembered the teachings of Lord Buddha and they offer kheer to the statue of the Buddha. Buddha Purnima is celebrated throughout Southern Asia. However, traditions vary from country to country. It is celebrated with the mass release of birds, fasting, prayer chants and other religious activities. People gather at the temple of Borobudur, Indonesia and celebrated the festival. People in Japan celebrate the flower festival to memorize Lord Buddha. In Singapore, people make offerings to the Buddha temple. Also, they are allowed to place gold leaf near the statue of the Buddha. On the eve of Buddha Purnima, Buddha's statue is covered in a fresh layer of gold leaf. In Hong Kong and South Korea, the 4th moon, according to the Chinese calendar, is a holiday and celebrated the commemorates the Lord Buddha's birthday. Some countries such as Malaysia, Japan, China, etc. celebrate Buddha Purnima festival in their traditional way. I hope you like video, enjoy video. Please, you are new in our channel, please subscribe and also hit the like button. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.